Welcome to EA Sports live coverage of this friendly. Your commentary team is Martin Tyler and Alan Smith.
Welcome everybody. Martin Tyler along with Alan Smith. Alan, looking forward to it today.
Yeah, I think so, Martin. There's a really good buzz in the air here.
Our match today, Barcelona, and they play Paris Saint-Germain. Well, they're wasting no time with the throw here, and the defender has done very well here, got his foot in. Control of the game, Gustavo Apollonio. Pedro, and he shoots. Good, has to score, and he's put it in for the goal. Barcelona have put the ball in the net.
Well, the goalkeeper did his very best, but I think he might have regrets that he didn't get hold of that.
And the first strike has got past the goalkeeper after 9 minutes. Xavi. And that was a very well-timed tackle. Picking out Ibrahimovic. Here's the chance, and he scores to equalise. Well, the captain has done a great job here. Real contribution from him.
Yeah, when they needed somebody to pop up, it was the man with the armband that did the business.
Well, we're back at level pegging again at 1-1. Johan Cabaye. It's in! The header! Great goal! So that was the goal for Paris Saint-Germain.
Well, he could hardly miss that. From the right wing, that was a perfect delivery.
And they got their reward for it.
Well, he's a fantastic header of the ball, and his marker stood no chance there.
And the scoreline is 2-1. This could be it. Can he knock the ball upfield? And Gustavo Apollonio has seen something here that he really doesn't like. Thiago Silva's in trouble and he's got a yellow card. And it's come to Xavi. Dani Alves towards Xavi. Here's the cross. Lionel Messi! Goal! Fantastic header! He really climbed, got great power to it, and it raced into the back of the net.
Great movement in the box from him to start off with, to get the room, and then once the chance came, header. What a thumping effort it was.
Well, this game is shaping up nicely from the neutral point of view at 2-2. Get the ball to Lavezzi. Sergio Busquets. Pedro. Thiago Motta. Well, one way you can guarantee in any country winning a league title, PSG proved it again, get Ibrahimovic in the squad.
Yes, he has got a certain knack, hasn't he? Wherever he goes, they finish as top dogs, and he's not disappointed once again, and he just seems to keep on scoring goals. What a character.
We know with Barcelona that their best is brilliant. They might just have to be at their brilliant best today.
Yeah, and I don't think they're going to see quite as much of the ball as they normally do, and they've got to adjust to that.
Got to be, and he's put that into his own net.
Oh, what a shocking moment for the player. Look at him, he's distraught.
That own goal, a crazy moment. Came in with a challenge, Maxwell. He's being challenged now. 2 more minutes to be played then, added time. Well, this is Zlatan Ibrahimovic. Half-time whistle, 3-2. It is after 45 minutes. And now the second period, the second half is underway. Neymar. Kick. Well, the ball jumped there, they all got off the ground and they blocked the free kick. Zlatan Ibrahimovic. Lovetsi. Matuidi. Dani Alves. And it's taken a touch from the player to go over the line. Lionel Messi. Matuidi. Lovetsi. Oh, he's through. In with a chance. Super goal. And that's another brilliant shot. And another brilliant goal.
Well, they don't come around too often, but as a striker, I know it's a wonderful feeling when you're so confident in front of goal.
And the score now is 4-2. Sergio Busquets. No doubt that they want to get the substitute on now, Paris Saint-Germain. Throw in for Paris Saint-Germain. Well, this is interesting, whether the manager is just going to switch things around a little bit. Brilliant technique in the tackle. Shots on here. Off target. Change, and it's Paris Saint-Germain who are making it. And here's the cross. Zlatan Ibrahimovic, his goal with a brilliant header. Goal there was superbly taken.
Well, he's got a track record of that. On his left side, he's so dangerous. Well, it was just perfect from the delivery to the finish. Top marks.
Well, they're a top team, and the scoreline absolutely shows that. Substitute for Paris Saint-Germain. It's gone out to the wingman. Two teams that look well matched, but this has been a mismatch. Neymar! Terrific header and a tremendous save.
Well, he couldn't have headed it any better, but the keeper was equal to it.
I think there's going to be a change for Paris Saint-Germain. Neymar. Challenges for the ball. Well, I know it's your job to score goals, Alan, but what about the goalkeeper here stopping a goal?
Got to admire it. On his toes.
Lionel Messi.
Back it goes to Sirigu.
Gregory van der Veel. Well, there'll be 2 added minutes. Verratti. And in goes the cross. enjoy in this game. Final whistle is gone now. 5-2, it's finished.
Down by the river, I was strong by your grace.